dance floor and stop bullshit.
Like, everybody's doing vloggers. I didn't do vloggers last year, and I feel like I'm not where I want to be with YouTube yet. Sorry that I'm looking nappy headed, but I'm not where I want to be on YouTube yet. Like, I'm not where I thought I would be, and I'm not there yet. So I just feel like I don't want to do vlogmas. Like, I feel like a lot of people are like super popping on YouTube, and I'm just like just starting pretty much. Even I've been doing it for like a year pretty much, and I sound dumb pretty much, but I don't know. I don't want to do an everyday vlog. I feel like who's really going to watch me like that, you know? So I'm just going to I'm going to do Vlogmas my way. So I'm still going to do weekly vlogs, but because I'm probably not going to be doing that much anyway. So I'm going to still do weekly vlogs, and I'm going to do like Catherine Burdell is doing, and just still do Vlogmas, but it'll just be a weekly Vlogmas, and instead of calling it HBCU College Vlog, it'll just be Vlogmas or whatever. So that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna try to vlog throughout this break. It's gonna be called Vlogmas, but I won't be posting the video every day. I'm not, and I'm pushing out hella content this break. So I'm gonna be doing hella videos, and I hope that you guys watch the other videos instead of just the vlogs. And yeah, that's why I got a lot of stuff planned. So hopefully all of that can come into fruition. Yeah, I was trying to say that word last time. I gotta figure out what that word is. Me and Asia are in here chefing it up. We are being wise. Get you an Asia and get you an India. Okay, so we came in here.
Let me get my Snapchat real quick. Sorry, guys.
Look at you.
Can I duck in?
We make a chicken enchilada soup or chicken tortilla soup. And let me show you everything that I use. Ew. You could have covered your mouth?
I didn't sneeze on the food.
You are India. A science major. You know that.
Well,
your sneeze already spreads.
Guess what? You're building your immune system.
Don't get you Asia. So this is what we use. Some black beans, some fire diced roast tomatoes.
We out here.
Chicken broth. We out here.
Honey roasted seasoned corn. Cilantro. Chicken breast, and we use some Campbell's cream of chicken soup. So that's all that we used. Y'all know I be going to Chick-fil-A getting a tortilla soup, so I was like, let me try to make my own. And I be eating it in the MSC, and it's actually really good. So yeah, so we're gonna come back and show y'all the finished product and show y'all how it look, you know. So me and Paris rushed to Urban Outfitters to get these glitter panties we saw on Twitter. And they were running low. But these are the three colors I got. Had to get the glitter panties. Now me and Paris are at Applebee's. Trying to Pass me get some fuel city, y'all. So me and Asia and Big T, she about to get her phone fixed.
Feeling real lonely without my phone right now, but you know what? It's okay.
You about to get it fixed. It's about to get it popping.
Is it straight, Asia, before we get out of here?
Yeah.
Whoa, boy.
Y'all.
Wow. So annoying. Not only did Asia get a new... Yeah, I mean, you know what? Tell them the story, Asia. Tell them the story.
So, you know, I went and got my screen fixed, got a new screen protector, and then what did I get? I got a 7 Plus.
For Christmas.
And then guess what I got? A new case. Who is she?
She's the bomb bee. So we in Townies Mall now, y'all. If anybody from Dallas know that this is the Mexican mall. But low-key, this mall is lit. They got all the stores. But I just got some birthday shoes. I did order some shoes from Gold Jane, but they was too big around my ankle. I just can't wear them. I'm going to be turned and falling. So I'm going to take them back. And I got some shoes from some store in here. I don't know. So yeah, it's lit.
Guys, so I know it's Christmas, but I really been just splurging on myself because I feel like since I was in school, I wasn't buying myself anything. But I got these shoes for my birthday. And y'all, I cannot walk in skinny heels, but for some reason I can walk in these. And I got them in a 7.5 because my okay, let me show y'all what I bought from Fashion Nova. So I bought this dress from Fashion Nova, and that I have to return to send back tomorrow. This dress says it's a large. When I put it up to myself, tried it on, it felt like a small. So that was a no. And then I bought these shoes. Sorry, my room's messy. I bought these shoes from GoJane.com, and they're bomb AF, but they're just too big. Like, I just cannot work with them. And so this is what I'm wearing on my birthday. Well, for my birthday, probably wear it on New Year's though, because I don't think I'm gonna actually go out on my birthday. I'm just gonna go out for New Year's. I'm wearing this dress, and the back is like this. See, I've probably seen a ton of people in this dress, because I know you like when you like something, you start seeing something, and you buy something, you all of a sudden, come on, Cash, you all of a sudden see people that have it on, like. Which is pissing me off, but you know, I already bought it, don't care, I'm about to be bedding, it's my 22nd birthday, so we're just gonna roll with it, and that's how it is. So hopefully my birthday is lit. I'm about to put it on and see how everything fits together. So yeah, hey y'all, so I just finished my hair. I'm about to go out to the mall, my mom and daddy, but this is the KRS Group nappy hair extensions. I couldn't get all the crinkles out because I was in a rush, but so far I really love this hair. So me and Asia back at the mall, back at Townies, all wearing the ski. And I'm trying to figure out how to get the 6+, I mean the 7+. Asia is not even.
I'm done.
Cause I got the 7 right now, but my dad's like, I can upgrade to the 7+.
I should get this in my room.
It's cute. $10. And I'm just like, I don't know, like I want the 7+ because I want the extra big camera. And I kind of want the bigger phone, but then again, I like this phone because I feel like it's the... Thank you. I was saying, like, I kind of want the bigger phone, but then again, I kind of don't, because I like the 7 size because it's, like, perfect for your hand, and the 7 Plus is just so big. And I already have 2 cases for this. I have a glass, and I can get all of that again. So, I don't know. So, I just want to try to see Asia in this store trying to take these shoes off. It was how girls in the store getting ready, anything. Are you struggling? Say hey, guys. Gosh, was it?
Did it take off?
Broke a sweat, but you know it's straight.
I love coming to Walmart looking like a bum. So fun. But it's literally so cold. Well, it's not that cold to me. That's the fake thing. The fake Yetis.
Having fun, Asia?
Yeah.
I'm pushing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Was that too hard? Sorry. No. Did you just trip?
You know, it's okay.
I was going to the grapes.
Hold over there.
See if we can make it over there. I can't record this thing at the same time.
Well, reporting live again because I wasn't recording the right way. Just made it to the grapes, you know, upgrading, getting a little swiggle taste. I don't know if we're actually buying some. I just wanted to eat some. Okay, bye.
Thanks for staying at work. High five. Well, let's talk about today. So, this morning woke up. Took Asia to her job. She started her job today. The job is flooding. So what? I gotta go to this at 12, which is 12 right now. It's literally 12:02. Asia called me like, "Oh, my job is flooding," and we seen that it was flooding. So somebody told me to just stay there because why would you stay at work? Like I would have been like, "So am I staying up? Where I'm going?" No, but Asia dumb. I don't know why. She decides to stay, so now I'm going back to go pick her up. I must be late for the dinner because it's already 12 o'clock and my appointment was at 12. So I'm pissed because I am being a mom right now. Cash wants to run around the house and not go in his cage. And I'm just like, I didn't sign up for this. I didn't. This is why I don't have kids. This is why I like to do my own thing. I'm not ready for that yet. I'm not ready to be a mom. That's why I don't have any kids, because... And people want to see,
I'm about to hit people. I'm trying to do my makeup. I would have had enough time to do my makeup. Now I probably would have been late anyway. But still, I'm about to be extra late because the place is only like literally like 7 minutes from my house. So now I have to drive all the way up the way to go get Asia, then come back to the place. And I just hate being late for stuff. Like, I hate being late. And then, you know, when you imagine the outfit in your head, you're like, oh, I'm finna be so cute. And it just don't come out that way. Yeah, I wanted to wear this like green bubble vest that I have not worn that I bought last year, and it just didn't look right with my outfit. So, and I still haven't finished my makeup, so I'm kind of pissed. I don't even know how the lighting looks right now. I'm just through. So, update on my life. So I was speeding on the way to the dentist. The dentist called me and was like, well, since it's 30 minutes after your appointment, we're not gonna be able to clean you today, so you have to schedule another appointment. So I am going, when first it was like January 4th, and I was like, bro, that's after my birthday. Like, I low-key wanted my teeth clean for my birthday, you know, like, it's only right. But they said that somebody had just canceled for Wednesday at 8 a.m., so Wednesday 8 a.m. it is. So I have to go pick up Asia, and yeah, so now I'm just doing makeup in the car because I plan on looking cute today. And I didn't have enough time to do my makeup at my house. So, yeah. So, I'm trying to do what I can in the car. So, I'll see meeting Fred and Clinton up here. Stonebriar. Supposed to be meeting Fred and Clinton up here. So, at this mall. So, we'll see if they're going to come or not. I don't know. Knowing them bums, they probably still sleep. So, shit, don't know. We'll see, though. We'll see. I'm just, like, so angry. But, actually, I'm not angry. I'm just, like, irritated because I just hate my time being wasted. Like, I just feel like Asia should have known that what place of establishment can function if there's fucking flooding. Like, I don't understand. But, you know what? I can't help it. I can't control. It already happened. So, there's that. Y'all like my ponytail? I'm loving this hair, y'all. Like, it just looks so natural. I need to get my hair straight. Like, I need somebody to professionally flat iron my hair because this hair would be slick bomb if I knew how to freaking, like, get my hair straight. But I can't, so. Shout out to me. The only thing that made my day better with Asia's run around was the fact that I came to my favorite restaurants, Paradise Bakery, and got a motherfucking free meal. Fuck you talking about. I'm lit. Yeah. I'm super lit. And then, remember that lady at the other Paradise? Yeah. She told me it was 13 minutes. 13, yeah, I've been talking shit about Asia all day, but 13 minutes. No, I was talking about the situation, really. I was just mad. At first, I wasn't feeling this ponytail. You didn't even snatch me back.
I can't open it.
Why?
I don't have service.
Yeah. I guess I look kind of decent. Asia, do I look cute?
Yeah.
I don't have a brush, so my scalp looking nasty, but whatever. We gon' roll with it. So, Asia, this is about Asia something on the road to being a young baddie.
Hey.
I just got one of my birthday outfits. And guess who I'm at the mall with, guys? It's
good, it's good, it's good, it's good.
And this is ugly, so. No, I'm playing. Mr. Amateur Flight Taker.
Bruh.
So Clinton goes back today, which is really sad. Tennessee.
Gang shit. Fuck Tennessee.
This only do I know who take day trips. Like, you just be flying. But I'm trying to get he's gonna give me a hookup for my birthday to Mexico.
Do what you want when you pop in.
Cancun jump.
I'm getting you socks for your birthday.
Socks? Guys, live from my over the whatever this is. I'm just sitting on a ledge. I'm about to get down because this is making my vagina hurt. Ow. Okay, I'm about to just clean up my room and go out with Keela today. So, and I kind of like busted my lip. I don't know what I did, but it's real ugly. So I'm at the mall again with Keela, and I'm tired of spending money on other people. Do you hear me? This is why I don't have a family. This is why I don't have no husband. This is why I don't have no kids, because I like spending money on myself. And my birthday's coming up. Who cares about Christmas? Not me. I care about January 3rd.
The Grinch who stole Christmas, though.
I don't care about Christmas ever. I care about January 3rd. Do you hear me? Low-key want a pretzel. So we at the mall again, y'all. I'm sorry I have not been vlogging because I have not been doing nothing at home. My life is not interesting, but we at the mall again with our parents. Our parents left us. No, I'm kidding. I must go look at a belly button ring because mine fell out of my stomach. Just really fell out and don't know where it went. But yeah, so my mama's looking for some shoes that she want for Christmas. My daddy's gonna buy her.
What?
How you doing?
I'm here.
Asia's really mad that she went to the bathroom to pee and she said it smelled like poop in there. She just really went on a whole tangent. And like, do y'all feel like when y'all go in a public bathroom, y'all feel like y'all smell like public bathroom? Like y'all feel like y'all smell like poop? Like, so I keep some spray, some oils and something in my purse. I got this Japanese cherry blossom, my favorite scent from Bath & Body Works. And then spray your head. You gotta smell good. Y'all, so I just got home from the mall and we went to Kroger, and I'm just sitting on the couch. My mom and daddy went to another store because my daddy making red velvet cake tomorrow, and he said that Kroger didn't have red dye. Ashley finna come over here and then we gonna go to her crib and we gonna spend the night and do like a little girl's day, because I think I only seen Ashley once since I've been home. So the only thing I bought today was two belly button rings, because mine literally fell out. And y'all, I didn't have my belly button pierced since I was 14, so the hole is not gonna close. And the ring that I probably had since I was 14, so like I changed them, but you know, as you get older, like I just don't care about it anymore, but I want to keep it. I'm not gonna take it out because my stomach looks so ugly without it. So they had Hot Topic had a sale for buy one get one $5, so I just got this one that looks like a diamond. This one is my favorite one. I really like it because it's a diamond. And then this long one, like whatever. They didn't have too many options, so. But I think I'm about to put the diamond one in because it's so cute. Like, this is me. Bro, so we in Target on Christmas Eve, and it's like hella packed.
Hey, guys.
I need y'all parents to do better. Y'all need to get y'all
presents. Me as a parent, I would not be buying my kids gifts the night before.
I won't.
You gonna put on the doggy pouch?
I'm scared.
Look at these dog moms.
Wow.
Is he heavy?
No. It don't feel. It feel like a normal purse.
Like 5 pounds.
Aww. This is the happiest moment of my life.
Merry Christmas, little mama. Y'all already know what hour we in. Merry Christmas, mama. Have y'all listened to Chance the Rapper and Jeremiah's Christmas CD? Because I swear I wasn't feeling the Christmas season until I heard it. It's lit. Lit. I'm hungry. What are we going to eat? Guys, it's Cooking with India Monee, and I am here to show you how to dress up that holiday food that you don't want to eat no more because you're tired of it. But you have to eat it because it's leftovers and your parents is getting on you. And yeah, so we're going to start right now because I got the tea. I got you. Don't I always have y'all? I do. Stay tuned. Watch this. So right here is the chicken that my daddy made for Christmas. And yeah, you see that it's like a chicken, and usually people don't like this part because it's dry and all that. But we have took out our own chicken that we're going to eat, and we've microwaved it already. And we have some sriracha ranch. This is really good if you have not tried it. We have some pesto, some just regular pesto. We have some lettuce, and we have some cheese, okay? What we got so far is, okay, cash eating stuff off the ground. Okay, so we have some pesto, we put our chicken, and we put some lettuce, and we put some cheese. So what we're going to do is put this on top of the panini maker, guys. That's what we're making panini. But first, we're going to take this sriracha ranch. Look at our sandwich. And we're going to drizzle like this. Drizzle. Oops. Drizzle a little bit too much on the side. Got some. Yeah. So what we did was we took our sandwich, put it on the panini maker. This is the key to success, guys. The panini maker. And we're going to close it and leave it on there for about 3 minutes or until your preferred toastiness, okay? We'll be right back. So it's been about 3 minutes and this is our toasted sandwich. So we're going to pick it up and put it on our plate and it's going to be ready to serve. So I'm out here at the Dallas Galleria. And I have not been out here since I moved to Texas. So I'm here so I can meet this guy to buy more pre-sales for the party on New Year's.
and he didn't want to go to North Park, so that's why I'm at this confusing mall. So this mall cute or whatever. I feel like it's not better than North Park though. I walked in Sephora. My mom had gave me a gift card to Sephora for $25, but I feel like $25 is not even that much at Sephora, but I mean, it's worth it, so at least I don't gotta pay for it, you know?
I've only been ice skating one time, but it was loud. It was really hard. Cute. The mall looks like, y'all, it's real cool.
I'll tell y'all how mad I am. So I was supposed to be meeting Juan Money from Get Money, Plug Brothers, to get my two pre-sales for Hannah's friend and my other friend for the party. He told me to meet him at the Galleria. Clearly, I'm at the Galleria. Been here for about an hour and a half, and now he's like, meet me in North Park. I'm trying to be positive for 2017, so I'm not even gonna get mad, but just to let you know, the 2016 India really wanna be pissed. Paying for you guys, all HBCU students, which they are basically asking you guys to make a YouTube video or Instagram video showing your 3.5 GPA or Dean's List status from fall 2016 to submit these videos, and basically you will